In this equation, 8 to the power x equals 16. Then we have to find the value of x. So in this equation, 8 to the power x equals 16. Then we can write this 8 as 2 to the power 3 to x. At this 16, we can write as 2 to the power 4. Okay, so this is 2 to the power 3x and this is 2 to the power 4. So if this is the 2 to the power 3x and this is the 2 to the power 4. So we can write 3x equals 4. Then x equals 4 upon 3. So this is the value of x.